Hey guys, I'm back with another YouTube video, and today I'm going to do something a little bit different. Now I am going to do a review on the TATCHA's water cream. So this is me. Yes, I did brush my teeth, but I did not wash my face or anything like that. So my face is just dry. How it looks right now is I woke up like that. I'm going to wash my face and I'm going to apply the cream to my face. And I've been using this cream for about, I'll say like 5 to 6 days now. So I'm going to show you guys how you would apply it. And I'm going to share the benefits and how I feel. I have acne prone skin and my skin is also oily. I have bought this from Amazon and this was only, I think it was about $23 I think it was $22 to $23 and I got this from Amazon. I'm sorry, I think I got the last one. I remember when I looked at it on Amazon, it said only one left, so you know that means hurry up and buy it. So I brought it right away, and the reason why I got the small one is because I'm new to this product and I didn't know if this was going to be a really, really good cream. The bigger size cream, which I'm going to show you, is $68. That's for the large size, and the travel size is about $20 to $23. So this is why I got the travel size, and it has a good amount for you to try on to see if you like it or not. And of course, if you like it, you go ahead and buy the big one. It comes inside. It has a little gap. Okay. This is how it looks like on the inside. So I'm going to wash my face, be right back, and show you guys how to apply if you was to use this. And I'm just going to show you guys my personal experience from using this TATCHA's water cream. Okay guys, I just finished washing my face. And I don't even know why I brought this paper towel. But sometimes I use paper towel, like if I'm in a rush and I really need to get ready, I just take the paper towel and I just damp my face. But most of the time, I just let my face air dry. Okay, so this is me without anything on my face. I just washed my face. My face is really nice and clean. I moisturized my lips with Vaseline. So now this is when I take my TATCHA's water cream and I apply it on my face. So a little background on TATCHA's water cream. TATCHA's water cream is a moisturizer. It is not for acne. It is not for dark spots. It is not for to treat pimples or any type of marks that you have in your face. This is simply just a moisturizer that doesn't have any chemicals in it, that is very natural, made with herbs, and specifically for sensitive skin and oily skin, for people who need a moisturizer who don't really feel comfortable with putting different types of lotions in their face because the fragrance is either too strong or many different products have a lot of chemicals in it that you may not want to put on your face because of the type of skin that you have. So this is very, very pure. Sometimes I use here, sometimes I use there. It doesn't really matter. I take my middle finger and I just tap around and I just go around my face because I have a big face. I just go around. Then I massage all around. The scent is pure. Like it smells like flowers. It doesn't tie in your face. It doesn't make your face feel like you need to apply more. It makes it feel very, very comfortable and is very, very simple. For my face to react to this cream the way how it does is amazing. Like, I'm so happy that I brought it. So it's really, really good that you start off with the travel size before you jump into the big one that is $68. I watched about 100 videos before I even purchased it. I'm the type of person, especially if it's something for my face, I do not play when it comes to my face. What I'm using on my face has to be really, really good. And if it's not good, it's going to be a problem. So I made sure that I watched about 100 videos before I purchased this product. And a lot of people, when they had tested this product out in their skin, they would say that it actually feels like water. It is not a myth. It is not just a saying to like make this product seem like it is the best product in the world, but it really does make it seem like if it's water. And I'm gonna put it on my palm. That's how it looks like. That's the product, how it is on my skin. And then as you start, you see that? As you start to massage the product onto your skin, it feels like water. It feels like somebody just wet my palm. You see how it was, it looked like a lotion. Just somebody just squirt some lotion on your hand, but as you massage it, it disappears and it becomes like this light color and it just bursts onto your skin. That is amazing. I don't know if you guys can see that. See how this palm is dry? Nothing is on it compared to this. And I was honestly scared to use this product because of the fact how I do have acne-prone skin and sensitive skin and oily skin, the worst combinations ever. So I'm like, you know what? I do not trust this product. Yes, a lot of people use it, but it's just not for me. Like, I just can't. Like, maybe they got lucky, but you know what? I was like, this for $20-something, and this is a travel size. I have no problem using it. I know there's plenty of people out there who just want a simple moisturizer. Let me tell you guys, body lotion does not belong on face lotion. It does not. Lotion for the body belongs for the body. It does not belong with the skin that is on your face. If you care about your face and if you care about your skin, you always know that you need a different lotion for your body and a different lotion for your face. This is my face lotion, and this is my moisturizer for my body. You don't use the same thing on your face. It's just not the same, but that's how I feel about it. Did not have no side effects. My face didn't have no type of irritation. It's just a natural moisturizer. And I think that you guys should purchase this Tatcha's water cream. So use this cream. Don't be like me. Don't use Vaseline. Don't use your body lotion on your face. Do not use moisturizers with 10 different types of fragrances on your face. Don't do that. If you have the type of skin tone, not skin tone, if you have the type of skin type like me, you do not want to do that. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope that this video helped a lot of people out there who are looking for moisturizers, people out there who have oily skin, sensitive skin, and acne prone skin, really looking out there for a really, really good moisturizer. I suggest that you go ahead and invest in the Tatcha's water cream. It's a really, really good cream, and this is not an ad. I'm not trying to sponsor for Tatcha, none of that. I went from this, using Vaseline in my face every single day, to this.